Hello everybody, good day to you all. Today I am talking about Peter Rabbit 2, the Runaway trailer, and the movie was directed by Will Gluck, after starring in are Rose Byrne, Domhnall Gleeson, James Corden, Margot Robbie, Elizabeth Debicki, Daisy Ridley, and David Aiello, and of course you got James Gordon doing the voice of Peter Rabbit, and everybody else I listed are doing the voices as well. And you have, first of all, I didn't know it was going to be a second movie. I did not know that. This trailer came out of nowhere to me. I mean, I enjoyed Peter Rabbit, the first movie. I had fun watching it. I thought that was it. I thought it was done. But nope, it's coming back with number two. And so this time, you have Rose Byrne and Domhnall Gleeson character. They have grown closer, and they're getting married. They got married. That's nice. And her books are very successful. She writes about these rabbits, especially Peter Rabbit, of course. And everybody sees Peter Rabbit as, well, the bad boy, the mischievous one, the one who gets a lot of trouble. And so he's tired of, like, being that as his reputation. And so he says, no, screw it. If people see me as the bad boy, people see me as the bad guy, people see me as the one that gets all the trouble, well, I'm going to get in trouble on purpose now. And I'm gonna leave. So peace out, people. I'm on my own. And then while he's on his road to discovery, he runs into another rabbit who's also a little bit bad, but this rabbit says he knows his father. And so you see everybody else pretty much going on this crazy, wacky journey, pretty much trying to find Peter, probably bring him back home. And you also got Peter out there pretty much trying to live up to his reputation as the bad boy. And so it looks funny. It has some funny moments in here, too. It's a little bit silly. I mean, you have, it's still got the whole thing going on between Domhnall Gleeson's character and Peter Rabbit, and how they pretty much, like, this love-hate relationship between them. And he also keeps trying to prove to himself that he loves these rabbits, too, by playing with them, which also gets him a lot of hurt and a lot of pain in situations he can't handle. So, overall, I thought the show was nice. I enjoyed it. I thought the voice cast and from the previous movie did a great job, especially all the rabbits. And the CGI has always been amazing. And it looks great here too. So, hey, I'm in. The first one I thought was a whole lot of fun. This is like looks like it'll be a whole lot of fun too. Still in the same tone, still in that same world, and we're still watching this going on this whole crazy adventure with Peter Rabbit. So let's go. So leave comments down below. Let me know what you thought of this episode here of Peter Rabbit 2. And if you haven't seen it, check it out for yourself. Hopefully when you watch it, you would enjoy it and have fun watching it too. So give my channel a big old like, hit the thumbs up, shabam, and subscribe to my channel and share. I would appreciate it, like I always say. In my dreams and real life, I am the Ninja Rabbit. Peace out, peoples.